Well, a man accused in the murder of a 17-year-old boy in a Chula Vista park pleaded not guilty today. 22-year-old Deontay Martinez is accused of opening fire on the teen at the Sunset View Park in the East Lake area on March 11th. A 16-year-old boy was also arrested for allegedly shooting the victim, while an 18-year-old was arrested on suspicion of accessory to murder. Now, the motive for that shooting remains unknown. Martinez will be back in court next month.